Good afternoon, Abiding Presence family. We have a special celebration today to honor Sandy Musk and her 20 years as music associate at Abiding Presence. We were planning on honoring her in May at our 40th anniversary choir concert, but we're happy to do it this afternoon. Sandy has faithfully nurtured our children in their musical and spiritual growth through her leadership with a children's chorus and chapel chimers. She has also served as sanctuary choir accompanist and has accompanied other ensembles in the church. We will present a short recital this afternoon of hymn tune duets in honor of Sandy and her service. I think you will recognize all of the tunes, including Lord of the Dance, Amazing Grace, Jesus, Lover of My Soul, Beautiful Savior, and Joyful, Joyful, We Adore Thee. And now, Sandy, I would like to present you with a small token of our appreciation.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. One reason that an organist stays at a church 20 years, one of the reasons is that it has a good instrument. Another reason is that it has a good family. I want to thank Abiding Presence for allowing me to grow musically as well as spiritually. You are the reason why I'm here. It's rare, actually, that you find a congregation that loves to sing, and this is where I found one. Thank you for allowing me to stay with you this long.
Thank you.